Let's go. Vamos. Honron, I'm at Concepcion. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember, curfew.
Libertad! Take out el presidente! Give me a reason to stay in Yara!
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything, and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you.
Are we still talking?
I need 6 volunteers.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Be Jorge Nana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena?
Mierda!
Dani, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds?
I gave them to the legends.
No. You handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use La Moral's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. But it's her future, not ours. Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone? I don't get it.
Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people, then I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
For real? Libertad? No shit. You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me. Take old Irasol. Be nice to him. Come on.
Be nice, horse.
Okay, go.
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today? Where are you going? So, yeah. We kill one soldado today? Tomorrow they get replaced with three more.
And when La Moral people die, there's no one replacing them?
Nadie. On top of that, where are you going? So, yeah. Nadie. On top of that, these farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the legends to join?
Where are you going? So, yeah.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them. Where are you going? So, yeah. We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Pinga.
These farmers are 100% on our side.
The other farmers are not?
Some are. Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
What's going on?
Are you going to save those people? Yelena called. Do you want to lift with that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in. No can do, mija. I'm the only one who can get this bird off the ground. I need to keep this bird in one piece.
Okay, okay.
Hop in. Let's fly. Calixto!
Danny!
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
Where did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral?
Ha!
Wait! I was told you were with La Moral!
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490, whatever. A couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families are asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
Pass. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming. I can't get you any closer.
This is great! Gracias, mi amigo!
Good luck saving those people!
Oh! desprevenido, esperando orden. ¿Por qué?
Some of our fighters in a container over the hole.
Okay, careful, Danny.
Quieta, por favor. There's people in here. Help us!
Remember what they taught us. It's pretty cool.
Run! I saw them taking guerrillas to the bridge, where they steer the ship. Check there.
Just give up!
Yelena, I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Thank you.
Boats, Yelena.
They're waiting for you to clear the air.
Can somebody tell those planes to hold still?
Keep cover!
I should have called earlier.
The bus should be there any minute. Keep it up.
La moral, nadie. Vamos, porque ni te...
Yelena, it's dawn. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
Come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale.
Coño, I feel like bad shit's gone down here.